The next thing I'm going to talk about is setting your computer up for SCC closed captions. What you'll need to do is download from Apple the closed caption importer plugin. If you go to this site, I'll post the address. Click on download sample code. It's going to download a folder. As you'll see here, we're going to open that up. And there's going to be a file in here called closed caption importer component.component. And what we're going to do is we're going to put that in our computer's hard drive in the library in the QuickTime folder. So watch, I'll show you where it goes here. Click on your hard drive, go to the library, and find your QuickTime folder, which is, hang on, I'll get to it here. There it is. See, inside the QuickTime folder I have all my other plugins, and I'm just going to drag this plugin, put it right in there. One thing to remember is you're going to have to quit out of QuickTime first. If you have QuickTime open, you won't be able to use that plugin, so make sure you close QuickTime, and then when you open it again, you'll be able to use it. You also need to have QuickTime Pro, which is a $30 upgrade to QuickTime, in order to import the captions and also to do embedded captions as well. So this is just another form of embedded captions. So that's how to set up your computer for doing SCC closed captions for iPods, iPhones, and broadcasting.